Hey, this is Corisana, and I'm on this ramp with my husband again. We're going down into his mine to make a scaly farm. You know what? I shouldn't have went that way. I should have went. There's a nice little area over here. I should see. I can still do it. Can you go get me some stuff? I need, 3 hoppers. I don't need 50, but okay. Just 3 hoppers and 2 chests. And I think that's it. Oh, I remember. It's a chest and 5 iron. Makes a hopper.
Yes, it's 5 iron.
Yeah. I need 3 hoppers now. Two chests and 3 hoppers. You need a chest in the middle. Go ahead and start doing that. Chest in the middle one. And just put five iron in there and I'll do it possible. I have some iron blocks, but you need to smelt it. You got plenty of iron.
I got 4 so far.
Just put it in there and I'll... The chest came back out. Well, I left it. 5 iron. But the, oh, I can't see it.
Oh, okay. I see it.
So come over here for a minute. It's gonna be over here. Because there's this place is, you know, it's a dead end. So it's a good place for the spawner. Is this a mine shaft that you already went through? I think so. Are there baby scalies?
No.
You're terrifying. So it spawns out in here and everything's in. Can they shoot through that? I don't think it's high enough for them to be able to get us. Move. You're in my way. That scared me. I jumped. I don't like that they're going back in there. I need to fix that. Go ahead and kill these two. Okay, now turn it back to peaceful. I'm gonna take everything down a couple so they fall down and can't go back. You change it? Oh yeah, you change it. I'm ready whenever you are. Yeah, you're safe in your little house. Mm-hmm. I didn't change it to peaceful. I didn't change it out of peaceful. I changed the game mode, not the difficulties. Putting it on normal. Make a little ding whenever that's fine. That's a thing, make a little ding. So first is one. Let me know and I'll change the beat. I got a bow that's almost used up. It's in the red.
Yes, it's
not. The spawn rate's not that high. Could be too much light. Three of them in here right now. They're starting to spawn a little more. I did remove one forge that was close to their spawner. So it made it a little bit darker in there, so that probably helped. Oh, they're spawning real good now. Yeah. I'll try to shift to peaceful. Got a bunch of 4 used up bows, 15 arrows, and 12 bows. Well, this is the end of the video, which is unfortunate because there was a whole other section where my husband said he was leaving. Instead of going to his house, which is where I thought he was going, he went to the spider spawner. Brought one back. While I was looking in the chest, it attacked me. Which kind of freaked me out, but I didn't plan it to be there. I killed it. Which is funny. A little commentary going back and forth. But unfortunately, they got cut because her recording is set on an hour, and it was going. You know, it got to that part, and cut off. That happened a little bit after that. But I hope you liked, shared, subscribed.